My name is Thao. I am an abstract painter, and I am donating a piece called At the Bend to the MCAD auction. And for me, the painting is all about perseverance. I always saw abstraction as a challenge, as a way for me to communicate my ideas and my experiences. I love that through some of the formal things like shapes, colors, lines, you can really bring a viewer to a particular experience. And so this piece at the bend, I really focused on the concept of a river bend. And usually at the river bend, the outside is where it continues to carve the landscape. And in so many ways, the land continues to push against it, right? To hold the river to its form. I felt like that really represented perseverance. One thing that is prominent in my work is this motif of this border that shows up in my work. And that border represents the Hmong story cloth. It represents me. And a lot of my work is about my Hmong and American experience. And when I say that, it's really about me tending to those two identities, right? So being a Hmong person and an American person, where that meets, and that push and pull to keep, to kind of hold its own.